got this thing ceramic coated and water don't even stick to it now.